2 days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth in a cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile, and he said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low." She said, "I'm off in an hour, and I know where we can go." So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, "I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young, him they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone, when the letters say the soldier's coming home." So letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam, and he told her of his heart. It might be love and all of the things he was so scared of. Except when it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier, and I close my eyes and see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to write. One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang. A man said, "Folks, would you bow your heads for a list of local Vietnam dead?" Crying alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one named Red, and nobody really cared. But a pretty little girl with a bow in her head. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again.